J. Robert Oppenheimer is considered the father of the atomic bomb for his leadership in the Manhattan Project, which developed the first nuclear weapons during World War II.